A Toombs County corrections officer is on the opposite side of a jail cell tonight. Police say they've arrested Hunter Malone after an investigation about contraband being brought into a detention center. Malone started working as a jail officer in September of last year. He has been fired and charged with conspiracy, solicitation, and violation of oath of office. Investigators say there could be more charges at a later time.